on Imam Qurtubi rahimahullah's words. He said, "Kullu baldatin yakunu fiha arba'a fa ahluha ma'sumuna min al-bala." Every locality, community, country by extension, in which four categories of people will be found, then that community will insulate themselves against divine tragedies. The first is Imamun Adil, a just ruler, a hakim, a governor, a ruler who rules and executes justice. The second is Alimun ala sabil al-huda, scholars who walk the talk, who exhibit the teachings, who execute the teachings of Islam. مشايخ يأمرون بالمعروف وينهون عن المنكر ويحرضون على طلب العلم والقرآن. Scholars who advocate virtue, prohibit vice and evil, and exhort people to learn and understand the message of the Quran. And نساء مستورات, women who conceal themselves and who are modest and bashful in their dress and their garb and in all regards. A community that would have these type or these categories of people, فَأَهْلُهَا مَعْسُومُونَ مِنَ الْبَلَىٰ, then such people will protect and insulate themselves against the tragedies and the trials of times.